And a police officer from Wisconsin who survived tours in Iraq and Afghanistan has been killed in a dramatic hostage rescue. Police were able to rescue a woman from the house, but two officers were shot in the process. One officer, Craig Birkholz, died during a tour in Afghanistan. He was wounded by a roadside bomb. Birkholz was just 28 years old. The other officer who was hit will be okay, we're told, and the gunman killed himself.